You're looking at Mother Nature build these mountains of water that are crashing down with intensity that nobody's ever seen.
We'd heard stories that it was undoable. That was just asking to die.
It just takes such intense, deliberate dedication to be ready when the moment comes. This is the unwritable, and we wrote it.
Surfers really were on the vanguard of the counterculture. It wasn't about attainment, it was about experience. That drive became a lifestyle.
Legendary surfer Laird Hamilton has pioneered the sport of riding huge waves.
Laird would do these things that nobody'd ever seen.
When he was out there surfing, it was like he was in his backyard playing with his toys.
He's controversial.
Cordial, egomaniac, reckless, visionary.
Laird's not afraid of trying something new. He's not afraid of evolving.
I'm naturally pulled towards exploration of the unknown. It teaches you courage and fear and respect.
They were encountering waves that were so much bigger than anything anyone had ridden before. These guys were really pushing out into the unknown.
He has to conquer that. That's what defines Laird.
I think sometimes we all feel like we're limited. And we are, but maybe less than we think.
We're subjected to Mother Nature. You made a mistake, you paid. When you did the right thing, you were rewarded.